Vegas and Eichel Berger with Prep Cal Track. I'm here with Ventura's Anthony Fasthorse, who is your top qualifier here today in the boys' 1600 meter race. Anthony goes 4:10:48 today. First and foremost, congratulations on the effort here today. What was the strategy coming into this particular race? Obviously, a qualifier, you want to have a strong performance. What was your strategy?
Basically, I knew it was kind of, I've been through like five rounds since Southern Instruction has more. I knew it was going to be another round just to get down. I've cruised through all the other rounds for Masters and stuff. Didn't really like get myself up into all the nitty and gritty parts of getting like a CIF individual championship or anything. So I just chose to cruise on in. I got out in the race around like 12th. Decided that I had to start moving up when I saw a break in the pack because I knew it was somebody falling off and I thought I was just falling behind some guy who was falling the rest. And so searched for that, got into about 9th position, inside rail, moved to the outer because it was the safest position. And then with that last 300 to go, just let it rip and hope for the best. Was gonna let off a little with 50 to go like I did at Masters, but decided, I saw Ryan right there and a bunch of people surging, and my coach was just like, don't do that, even if you think you have it. It's ruthless out here. People always have that last gear. You don't want to be the one to not go because of it.
Now, obviously, you're balancing your effort here today because obviously you have a it's a qualifier today and then obviously a championship tomorrow. Do you feel after this performance that you are ready to go ahead and attack the race from a physical and a mental standpoint to try to get a state championship tomorrow?
So mentally, it's a big jump in my mind. I was going into this race kind of telling myself it would be cool to qualify for the final or try and contend for the win, but I was just enjoying being here. But deep down, being a competitor I am, I remembered I gotta have that fight in me to go for it. So going into this race, felt smooth the last 300. Threw up a little bit because I got a little lactic, but pretty good race. Went out perfectly and I did everything to plan. So now just time to recover, do some things like ice baths, Normatec, and get ready for the championship tomorrow.
We look forward to a great performance from you again, Anthony Fasthorse, Ventura High School. Was your top qualifier in the 1600 meters? 4:10:48. We're looking for a Oscar State Championship tomorrow. Anthony, congratulations and good luck to you tomorrow night.
Thank you.